Here's how to use manipulatives. You can click and drag the object to its place using your mouse or your touchpad. You can also use the arrow keys. To get a hint, click once on the green boxes, then press backspace to delete it and reveal the hint underneath.